the screen on from the cross tourer. Try it with the wind, it's definitely a lot better. It's one of those give you airflow screens. I've just put the top section on my bike. And she goes awesome, goes through the sand really well. I'm surprised. Such great fun, so cheap.